The hub at Mason went wild. The Democratic candidates on the ticket, including Justin Fairfax and Mark Herring, were supported by the current Governor McAuliffe and Senators Tim Kaine and Mark Warner. The stage was then handed off to Virginia's Governor-elect Ralph Northam.
To those of you that knocked on doors, who made phone calls, and talked to their neighbors about the principles and values that are so important to us as Virginians, I say thank you so much.
Northam greeted the students and Virginia residents, additionally going on to say,
I remind you all the time, we live in a very diverse society. It is getting more diverse every day. It is that diverse society that makes this country great.
Reporting for Mason Cable News, Angelique Arantok.